Hi, I'm Jeff Schumacher, co-founder of Pure Integrity Soy Candles, and I'm going to show you today how to melt old candles to make new candles. If you're a big candle burner like myself, you probably have a lot of candles that have a small amount of wax remaining. Well, I'm going to show you how to combine some of that wax to make a whole new candle. So here you see a couple of candles that have only a little bit of wax remaining. Over here we have a couple pieces of block wax, similar to if you have a little bit of a votive left or a little bit of a taper or a pillar. Now you can combine scraps from any type of candle, scented or unscented. My suggestion is take similar scent and combine them together to make a single candle. We're going to use this jar as the container for melting, and I'm going to set it on a hot plate, as you see here. We're going to leave it on the hot plate and allow it to slowly melt. With this technique, you don't need to stir the wax. The wax will melt all together and it will almost completely mix on its own. Once the wax is fully melted, we're going to remove it from the hot plate. We're going to take our hot wax and we are going to pour it right into this jar that is already pre-wicked. Once you pour the wax in the jar, you want to use something to hold your wicks upright. We have these wick setters that we use here at Pure Integrity Candles, but you can use anything to hold the wicks upright. Once your wax is hardened, you'll want to trim the wicks to about a quarter of an inch, and your beautiful brand new candle is ready to go. This is a great way to be sure that your candles do not go to waste, or to continue enjoying a candle scent that you really love.